Five men were told in line. They grasped her